A new Mortal Kombat X trailer has been released, revealing Liu Kang is indeed back as a playable character. The trailer is exclusive to a Russian outlet for the moment, but can be seen on the site and shows that both Liu Kang and Kung Lao are working for Shinnok since their souls fell into the Netherrealm at the conclusion of the 2011 reboot of the franchise. What's also interesting is the brief appearance by Bo Raid Cho at the beginning. We haven't heard rumours that he'll be a playable character up until this point, though this certainly seems to suggest that may be about to change. Now, a whole slew of new Mortal Kombat X information was revealed last week during a NetherRealm Studios livestream. The fighting game will feature a new custom combat mode, similar to Test Your Might, and players will not want to rage quit matches or their heads will explode. Lastly, there might be another 5 rumoured characters on the Mortal Kombat X roster. To find out who they are, head over to IGN.com.